5 months ago, I started, I was hired with DWR's Division of Flood Management in the Flood Project Integrity, which you can see is the word of today. Flood Project Integrity and Inspection Branch. And I took over Mahesh's place, and I'm so thankful for this because I'm so happy to be there, to be in this position. Now, 5 months later, I'm here today with Toastmasters to take over his role again because he was scheduled to be the Toastmaster. So, thank you much. let me introduce to you the theme of the day, which is gratitude, and the word of the day, which is integrity, as I already mentioned. So, integrity can be defined as being the state of being thankful or to appreciate something, appreciation. And many times we go through every day and we say a small thank you to a person we see on the street. It might be in an email. I guarantee we all do this every day long. We write emails, we say, at the end of the email, we write thanks and our name, and then that's it. But many of these times, do we really mean this? How much are we thankful? Or are we just loosely throwing out this word? So there's a French proverb which goes, gratitude is the memory of the heart. So with this, I would like to put this as a reminder that we should always think twice when we say thank you, and we should really be aware of our appreciation to what people do for us, or things that we have. It could be anything, and it could be, for example, my parents supporting me, or my family supporting me in what I'm doing. I'm very thankful for this, and I'm also very thankful to work in the Flood Project Integrity Inspection Branch. Which brings us to the word of the day, integrity. So this can be pertaining to structural soundness, unimpaired structures, completeness. It can of a structure, like I just said. It could be legs. It could be Tariq's solar system that he's about to build on his. However, integrity can also connect with honesty. With honesty and to stick with our principles, with our ethical principles. And this is not always hard to do, but at the end of the day, we will thank ourselves and other people will thank us for keeping up our integrity. One full example of integrity and gratitude is this quote here. There's no doubt that the integrity, there's a wonderful integrity that has been established, and we are honest to each other, and we all appreciate what we do here with each other. And with that, I'd like to move on to go over the roles.